tinny tin tinny tin tin taboo. I does what I likes and I likes what I do. Today I'm a screever, and as you can see, a screever's an artist, a highest degree. And it's all me own work for me own memory.
Oh, mommy, not these again.
Ah, come on now, Mr. Parkkeeper, it's just me paintings like it always is.
No, mommy.
I'll be the judge of that. This is my park, and I say you're interfering with the public railing. I want to move this. That is, just you watch it. That's all. Just you watch it.
Ah! Stop right where you are. I know that silhouette anywhere. Mary Poppins!
It's nice to see you, Bert.
I must say, you do look swell.
How does he know you? He can't know you, you've only just arrived.
I wasn't born 1 minute before I walked into your house, Michael Banks. Do you know these two, Bert?
I've seen them running about chasing a kite.
It's not a real kite.
So, what are you up to?
Mary Poppins says it's a game. It's called a walk in the park.
Some game. I'd rather eat spinach.
Come on, Bert. You're due for a break. You promised you'd take me out when we met again. Or have you forgotten?
Of course I ain't, Mary, but,
Oh dear, is that all you've got? Never mind, my treat. And no one's charging for the trees in the sky, are they?
Mary Poppins, is he really coming with us?
Why shouldn't he?
Well, to start, he's very dirty, isn't he? Father would never approve.
Oh, what's that?
You can't come with us. You're too dirty. And you don't want to go to the stinky park anyway.
Oh, yes you do. Because when you're with Mary Poppins, you go places you've never dreamed. And if she says it's a game, she's got something in mind, you can be sure of that.
That's a picture of the park, isn't it?
That's not the park. Not our park, anyway. The sky's quite a different blue, and the trees are much brighter green.
I think you'll find it's just the way I've drawn it. All that it takes is a spark, then something, plain as a park, becomes a wonderland. All you have to do is look anew, then you'll understand why it's a jolly holiday with Mary. Mary makes your heart so light.
Oh, really?
When the day is grey and ordinary, Mary makes the sun shine bright.
You two talk nonsense,
Bert. Oh, happiness is blooming all around her. The daffodils are smiling at the dove.
I haven't the faintest idea
when Mary holds her hand. You feel so grand. Your heart starts beating like a big brass band.
You've enough brass for all of us.
Oh, it's a jolly holiday with Mary. No wonder that it's Mary that we love. Come on, you two.
Boring, just like other nannies, thinking pops a bit for us. It's just statues, likes, and grannies. I don't understand all the fuss. Is she doing it despite us?
We could lose her for a lot. Perhaps it's all a plot.
I'll tell you what. She seems so different, but I bet she's not. There is nothing to excite us in the park.
What's that noise?
You're quite wrong, you know.
Who are you?
Why, I'm Nelius. Surely you know that. You've sat beneath me long enough. Why, I've waited more than half a century to walk on a sunny day like this.
Bright as a morning in May,
I feel like I could fly.
Have you ever seen the grass so green or a bluer sky?
Bluer sky.
It's a jolly holiday with Mary. Better days I've never known.
You can ask the passers by. Nothing's ever set in stone.
Mary.
Good morning, Constable.
You do look tip top if I do say so myself.
Thanks, Bert.
Each man out with this dog will stand a gog to see a statue take a gentle jog. Oh, it's a jolly holiday with Mary. No wonder that it's Mary that we love.
It's a jolly holiday with you, Bert. Gentlemen like you are few. Though you're just a diamond in the rough, Bert, underneath your blood is
happen if you beg it.
How long will you stay?
I'll stay until the wind changes.
You won't leave us, will you, Mary Poppins?
We'll see. Now, run along.
Night, Jane. Night, Michael. Good night, Mary.
Good night, Bert.